Hey guys, so finished second day here in Monaco. I finished race one. It's a bit disappointing for me. I was crashed on one. I got a puncture, my right front tire. So I need a pit stop and I lost the race, obviously. And I had a little bit problem for engine. So I think we're gonna change engines also. So we have one more race tomorrow. So we will see what we're gonna do. And see you tomorrow, guys.